Hello, you beautiful people out there. What is going on? This is your friend Brady coming to us with another video, and today I just wanted to wish you guys good luck and have fun in the Fault Closed Alpha weekend. I know some of you guys are going to be playing Fault for the very first time. A lot of you guys are going to be excited to play. I unfortunately will not be able to play or stream the game maybe Sunday in the evening because I will be visiting my grandpa in the city with my family. We're just going to be spending the weekend together. He would have turned 100 years old tomorrow on the 28th, and we're just going to spend the day remembering him. And I wanted to make this quick little video reminding you guys to just have a fun time playing this video game that we all love and that we're all trying to rally around in support, hopefully bringing back a semblance of Paragon into our lives. It's very easy to get caught up in your emotions. It's very easy to become negative, to become toxic, to get salty. And I want to remind you guys to just relax. It's a video game. Nothing matters. It's just a closed alpha. Don't worry about your stats. Just enjoy it. Grab some friends, play the game together, and just have a good time, because there are more important things in life than a video game, like family. And with that being said, when you guys go into the pre-draft lobbies, when you guys are in the lobby on the character selection screen, type good luck, have fun. You know, spread that positive vibe around. Remember why you guys love the game, why we're all the same, why we all just love the same thing, and just come around that, have a good time. And with that being said, good luck, have fun, and I hope you guys get all the enjoyment and more out of this alpha, and maybe it'll kick in those Paragon nostalgia feelings. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. Always make sure to have a wonderful day. Peace.